And around the state, a controversial issue. A Virginia state senator has introduced a bill to decriminalize possession of small amounts of marijuana. The bill is sponsored by Senator Adam Eben, a Democrat from Alexandria. Under the proposal, the possession of less than an ounce of marijuana would be decriminalized. Currently, that's punishable by a $500 fine and 30 days in jail. And Virginia's state police stats show that in 2013, there were more than 24,000 marijuana arrests in the state.